Need big power for your camping adventures? Science says you need lithium. Whether you're upgrading or starting from scratch, here's how to install a lithium dual battery. But hold up, lithium is nearly twice the price. What do you say about that, science? Well, that cheaper battery is likely an AGM. Great batteries, but they can only be discharged to 50% capacity. Your lithium battery can go all the way down to 10%, which means more usable energy in each charge. The cheaper battery weighs 26 kilos, the lithium only 13. And while you can recharge the cheaper battery around 700 times, the lithium can do 3,000 recharges, maybe more. If that sounds super to you, here's what you'll need for a lithium dual battery setup. First, an existing dual battery system. This must be located inside your vehicle away from heat to ensure the best life for your replacement lithium battery. Definitely not here. If you don't have a dual battery system, hit pause and watch our video on how to install one. The link's down below. We'll wait. Next, you'll need a lithium-capable DC charger. If your existing dual battery system doesn't have this, keep watching. A new one can easily be fitted. Last, you need a lithium battery. This one is the same size as the existing AGM battery. The higher the amp hours you can fit, the more power you'll have because, well, science. Now, let's fit that lithium battery. If you have an existing dual battery system with a lithium-capable charger, this is super simple. Unplug the battery box, remove the existing battery, pop the new lithium battery in its place, connect it all up, and change the DC charger to lithium mode. That's it, you're done. If you have a dual battery system but need to swap it to a lithium-capable charger, no problem. Just remember, your new charger must be of the same amperage or lower so as not to overload the existing wiring. Start by disconnecting the main battery, then mount your new DC charger in place of the old one. Connect the power cable from the main battery to the DC input and use the same earth lead from your old charger. Then run the power head from the DC output to your battery box and fit the new lithium battery inside. Once you've reconnected the main battery, just ensure the new charger is set to lithium charging and you're good to go too. Oh, and your old battery? Bring it back down to Supercheap Auto and we'll dispose of it for you. Super convenient. So that's it. One simple upgrade that will make you and your crew happy campers for years to come. Thanks, science. Find detailed instructions and more videos to help you make it super at Supercheap Auto Super DIYs.